son of a cop is a mile not die.
That old stock car to his early death. All I remember is a drunk man really living all like this.
I can't live it all like this. Can I wait?
You know the story of how the wheel got round. Don't let him take you to the jail downtown.
I got them all. Roadhouse Queen, make Texas Ruby look like Sandra Day.
I'd like to love her, but I don't know how. She's on the bottom in the jailhouse.
Ain't living long
like this.
Yeah, I can't live it all like this. Can I,
baby? You know the story about the jailhouse law. Born and do it, but just don't get caught.
They got them all. No, I can't even crawl like this.
I'm Waylon Jennings.
I tell you what, we got some cameras here tonight, but this ain't really a TV show. This is your living room, so I want you to act like that. You know what I mean?
I tell you what, there's a record being set here tonight. This is the most hillbillies that's ever been in church since Hank Williams' funeral.
Hi, my name is Don Potter. Thank you for that. Long time ago, a few years ago, I had an opportunity, actually the privilege, to go out to this little farmhouse in Franklin, Kentucky, and get to meet a couple of redheads who were dressed in full war paint when I got there and fixing to sing up a storm. And as soon as I sat down, I thought, whoa, this is very serious. I'd like to introduce my dear friends, the Judds.
Me on a big old plane and fly me to a foreign land. Show me rolls of fancy clothes, say, honey, you can take your pick. Well, that'd be mighty kind, but it ain't gonna do the trick. So give a little love, a little squeeze and a little kiss. Give a little hug, I want some more of this. Take a little time, yeah, make a little fun. A little love. Get this. You can be some big hunk, handsome, dark and tall. Talk to me in foreign tongues, way up the southern draw. Or be a man from old Siam and wear a pointed hat. Well, I don't care how you look, 'cause that ain't where it's at. So give a little love, a little squeeze and a little kiss. Give a little hug, I want some more than this. Take a little time, yeah, a little buzz. That's what a woman wants. So give a little love. Turn your head and knock you off of your feet. Oh. Sweet talk and big blue eyes make a poor heart skip a beat. Oh. Or drive you wild with a smile and then they'll treat you cruel. Oh. Well, I ain't gonna fall for that, 'cause mama didn't raise no fool. So give a little love, squeeze and a little kiss. Give a little hug, I want some more of this. Take a little time. Gonna testify. This Aretha Franklin job right there. You got to tell them about these characters. These are the Judd and Nairs. Those were the Judettes. Now, what I want to tell you is they were on the original version of this song with the King. We were real nervous about doing this song because it's pretty hard to... They say, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But we did our best to honor this song. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love, baby, it's just you I pick it up.
Come on.
Well, you know I can be found sitting home alone. You can't come around without these peace telling. To her, that's true. Baby, if I made your mind, something I might have said, please let's forget the past, 'cause the future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to her, that's true. I don't want no other love, baby, it's just you. Well, don't stop thinking of me. Don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. You know what I wanna say. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't wanna be a part. I really, really love you, baby. Cross my heart. Well, just you I'm thinking of.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, this is wonderful.
Thank you.
This is a beautiful day in Nashville, Tennessee. We had a barbecue. We had children and dogs and got to sit around and visit with everybody and all our good friends. Speaking of, one of our favorite people in the whole universe. That's including Fargo. Carl Perkins.
Come here, come here, come here.
I've always wanted to be a backup singer.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, you might be looking at the luckiest cat in Nashville, Tennessee tonight, getting to sing with the beautiful Judds and having the great opportunity to introduce somebody that I believe in for many, many years, known her all of her life. She's number one in the country now. She's been number one with Perkins for a long, long time. You love her, you approve it by buying those records. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Roseanne Cash. Yeah!
Now I'm gonna tell y'all a little story. It's a story about a no-good kind of man. Ooh. Now, this is the kind of man who won't stay home with the woman who loves him. A man who would get a woman in this condition and then split. Now, it makes me mad just to think about it. Now, I personally don't know any men like this, but the band has told me about men like this. Stuart, you tell him. Well, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. A train whistle is blowing. It sounds like an old song got in my soul, in my soul. My baby split blanket, he won't be back no more. My baby thinks he's a train. He makes his whistle stop, and he's gone on again. Sometimes it's hard. I tell you, boys, my baby thinks she's a train. Locomotion is a wacky mouse that drags me around just like an old goose. I tell you, girls, that man's insane. My baby thinks he's a train. You hear when my baby hits town with his long hair flying, man, he's hard to tame. Well, what you supposed to do when your baby thinks he's a train? I don't know. Locomotion's the leg he moves, it drags me around just like an old goose. I'm telling you, girls, that makes a sane. Train. Tell him, Stuart.
Rodney Crowell.
You're pretty good.
Left to talk about.
just one love again. They don't need no memories hanging around. Since she's gone, it don't feel right. I'm better off left alone at night. I ain't faking feeling far away. The days just come and disappear. You can't talk and I don't hear. It don't make no difference anyway. You lost him, and two old hearts just won't love again. They don't need no memories hanging round. No, I want her, you need him, and two old fires just won't burn again. They don't.
Introduce to you somebody that I admire so much. He's a gentleman and a scholar. He minces no words. Please welcome John Hiatt.
Say, little girl, you might not like my style, but we've been hanging around this town just a little too long while. Say you're gonna get your act together, gonna take it out on the road. But if I don't get out of here pretty soon, my head's going to explode. Sure, I love country music and I like mandolins, but right now I need a telecaster to revive the Lux turned up to 10. Let's go to Memphis in the meantime, baby. Memphis in the meantime, girl. I just need a little shot of that rhythm, maybe mix up with these country blues. I wanna trade in these old cowboy boots on some fine Italian shoes. Get the moose and the hairspray sugar, don't need none of that. Oh, a little of that gonna do you, darling, underneath. Maybe you can wait that long, but I don't think Ronnie Millsap's gonna ever record this song. Let's go to Memphis in the meantime, baby. Memphis in the meantime, girl. Little girl, maybe we can find
Thank you so much. You can't tear me up like that and leave, John. Sing about Memphis. Get over here and help me do a thing. Well, it's a one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you wanna do, but I'm on paper like off of them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. From an old fruit jar. Do anything that you wanna do, but hot on baby, let off of my shoes and down. Step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoe. One for the money, two for the show. Get ready now. Oh, I said, don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Yeah, you can do anything, but lay hard on my blue suede shoe. Sing it good and loud. Here we go, Nashville. One for the money, two for the show. Get ready now. Go, oh, don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You picked the house of the Lord to stand up for an old rocker. He saw you do that, and he's smiling too. Thank you. I love you. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. And what a group to play with here. They're tough. Thank you.
It's a pleasure for me now to introduce to you Miss K.D. Lang.
Oh, get out of here. Thanks. This is my hillbilly baptism. My first sort of American jamboree, eh? Because I'm from Canada, eh? So we're going to do this song, Lock, Stock, and Teardrops, a Roger Miller tune. Roseanne?
I cannot believe I came up to sing with you after that.
No, but listen, we're going to do a Loretta Lynn song.
You say you're gonna take him, oh, but I don't think
Sometimes a man's caught looking at things that he don't need. He took a second look at you, but he belongs to me. Well, I don't know where that leaves you, 'cause I know where I stand. You ain't woman enough to take my man.
It is my complete honor to introduce to you the voice that inspires the singer in all of us, Mr. Merle Haggard.
Seems like every November, when the weather gets bad, I start to remember all the good love we had, and the long nights get longer. I wish a friend would come by. The forecast is zero, and the chill factor's high. You know the chill factor's higher on a clear windy day. Wind on the way, but there's a snowstorm inside me where there's high record wind. Think I'm colder this morning than I've ever been. Seems like every November, when the weather gets bad, I start to remember all the good love we had, and the long nights get long. Is zero, and the chill factor's high. prisoners in a cage, growing old from hate, not from age. The running love we had, it's down to a crawl. We hardly ever talk, and we never touch at all. You go out with someone else, while I'm out with someone too. Yet we come back to prison when we're through. Why don't we just stay out while we still can climb the wall? We hardly ever talk, and we never touch at all. Are we afraid that we'll wind up alone? Is this the tie that keeps us hanging on? Why don't we just stay out while we still can climb the wall? We hardly ever talk, and we never touch.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've just heard a legend. And now, here's another, Bill Monroe.
Was ready to go.
Hey, and evening, about some down hard, and above the tent, Uncle Ben played the fiddle, Lordy, how the rain, you'd hear it talk, you'd hear it sing. Called Soldier Joy, and the one he called Boston Boy, the greatest of all, what Jenny Lynn, if that's where feeling begin. Hey, Jenny, then he bounced from down home, and above the tent, Uncle Ben played the fiddle, Lordy, how it rang, you could hear it talk, you could hear it sing. Get that mournful day when Uncle Ben was was called away. They hung up his fiddle, they hung up his bow, and it was time for him to go. Ain't even knocked him down home. Uncle Ben played the fiddle, Lordy, how it rang. You could hear it talk, you could hear it sing. Have a group going to come out and entertain you folks. They're really wonderful. They can really sing and play. The Newgrass Revival, and let's make them welcome tonight. Come on.
Keep on shining,
shine on the one that's gone to live. Give it all to my light night, the stars shine bright. Hey, bird on my high, you're a sad goodbye. Come on up, you can't keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna say goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a number coming up here that we want you to sing with us on, if you don't mind. Hank Williams was the writer of this song, and it's a beautiful song entitled, I Saw the Light.
Came like a stranger in the night.